I want to thank all Americans for pulling together, for coming together, for doing what they have to do. It's been incredible. It's been inspirational. All over the world they're watching, but all over the world they also have problems. It's in over 120 countries. It's called the invisible enemy, and that's what it is. It's an invisible enemy. But we're doing tremendous work. The truckers, the doctors, the nurses, everybody, they're just doing tremendously. And of course, you've heard it 1,000 times, wash your hands, good hygiene, all of that, but social distancing, keep away. It's going to have no place to go. And I just want to thank you as president. I want to thank you for the incredible job you're all doing. There's spirit in our country like never before. We are really, we've pulled together as a unit. We've pulled together as a country. We will prevail together. We love the USA.